Hello everybody and welcome back to the Defender's Quest. I'm gonna just continue from where we left off last time. And I'm gonna try doing the extreme one. Okay, let's try. Because Fiend comes back now, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, there's no... Oh dear, yeah, sorry, the movie skipped it. Ah, because I accidentally went in and to check and then I played a movie. Oh, okay, sorry. So there's a little movie clip. Anyway, Fiend comes back. That's basically all that happens. But that's good enough. Should I give them charge over one each? I think that would be a good idea. Give them charge over. And shield cover. And the dragon will catch. Sure, that's all I have. That's all I have. Prioritize healing, prioritize fighting. Okay, yeah, prioritize fighting. So let's just level up everybody to like a decent 2-3 or so. Okay, now we can... maximum then. Okay, we can speed it up. Oh, what's going on? The shell ones are getting past. Oh, that was very lucky. That these ones are coming here. Come on. Okay, you'll be okay, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you'll be fine. I should have rather upgrade him. Okay, yeah. Oh, they're getting through, bro. Sort of. No, go slow, go slow. We'll do the fire, we'll push back. There's too many of them. Oh, we'll make it, we'll make it. Okay, the dragon is catcher, yeah. Need to level up that. Oh, look at this mess over here. Let's just put the bomb over there. There we go, there you go all of them. Fireball, yes, that's expensive. But I don't have anything, I can't kill them. Oh dear, was that too early? Because there's more here. Yeah, I think you should actually recall him. and put him here so I can actually get rid of these guys here, so he can actually attack them. Otherwise I have a really big problem. She'll be okay, yeah. Come on, hit them. Nice mage, you can level up. How's he doing? No, he's doing fine. Sort of. I think we should bomb these guys. And Fiend, level up Fiend. Oh, yeah, we have a fireball. Yeah, nice. Yeah, there's so much on screen. Oh, come on. Don't let them get through. There we go. Oh. Ah, very nice. Very nice. Nice and smooth. Okay, so these guys are covered in a cloud, yeah. So I must night can't attack them. But if a healer uses one of his like light powers, like the Ether Flash or the Holy Light, then he can reveal them and then they do more damage. Otherwise they miss a lot. It's these dark heals. Ooh, fire or slap. And speed. And fire, and there you go. This burns everyone on screen. Oh. There we go, good, yeah. Good. Yeah, it's going well, yeah. See, the Darkus are dying. They're a big problem. There we go. Hit him back. Hit him. There we go. Nice. Ah, he's a little bit struggling over here. Can help. Ah, that's good because I killed those ones now. There we go, yeah. Yeah, and usually you have more of these guys, you can buy more of them, but I'm playing like a mode called Hero Mode, so I only have one of each. So normally you'd have more of them. Then go back. You can burn these guys. Cause I can see issues over here. Yeah, those cultists don't die easy. I think Marl should move. Our healer should move now, cause there aren't any. He should go over here and he should heal, cause she is dying. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's working. Cause he can handle these guys on his own. But they need some more attention, these cultists over here. That's frenzy, makes everyone attack faster. and slap pushes everyone back that can be pushed back. There are some that can't be pushed back. We can recall our berserker. So you recall him, then he comes back, and then we put them like here, and then he can attack from there within his range. Now he'll help a lot. Because we have to get a perfect, otherwise we won't get the reward. There we go. Yes, look at all that damage on us. Yay, we made it. Yeah, come on, we should have some levels there. What do you think? A crystal is very strong. The attack rate is also very nice. The burn everyone on screen is also very nice, yeah. Southern will just upgrade, yeah. Just the main powers, yeah. 4-4-4-4-4, and now we'll do the swim. Four, and there we go. Mm-hmm. 5-5-5-5. I'm just sort of generally upgrading everything to just make it everything the same, because it's too complicated to go read and figure it out. And I mean, everything helps a little. So this rustic oak staff bears the inscription Kozomon Kaztankim, an incredibly archaic ash dialect. Labeling the simple implement as the property of the Selinadat's first disciple. This relic was believed to have been lost when its chapter house was looted in the last years of the Kwaidan-Dayan War. The gold and the jewels that used to adorn it have been stripped away long ago, but the staff itself remains undamaged. Centuries of veneration and several fires have darkened the original wood to almost pitch blackness, although it retains all of its strength. Ooh, so let's equip it. What do you think can equip it? Well, she does more damage than he does, so 40, yeah. Equip. Can, and he can equip Keeper of the Flame. There we go, yeah, because he doesn't do that much damage. Well, actually, his attack is like 74. Oh, it's the same. Their attack is the same. Elza, the last enemy has fallen. No, not the last. One still remains. One will face my vengeance. Elza and the justice of the cosmic flame. Zelimir. Okay, so Zelimir is still left. So there's two more. So can we go all the way? Gilded Death Assassin's Folly. Oh, infinite enemy levels. This is the enemy levels that change. Zelimir. Liana, stop. Zelimir. Liana, you see now what we fight. The wretched wizard trapped in his prison. Even now his dark intelligence strives against us, reaching out its tendrils to the root that it has left. He knows he will soon be locked away forever. I'm not going to let you do it. I had hoped it would not come to this. But if you choose your own death, the new blood seal will be that much stronger for it. I cannot let you kill all these people. Liana, I have killed millions. Just for a few thousand, I can stop this. Him. These lives are but another small drop among the oceans already upon my hands. I won't have it on mine. Okay, so we're attacking Zelimir now. Same as last time. Okay, but there's a lot more holes for him to pop out from. Hmm. let's put the dragon over here so that they can cover that one and that path over here, that path and that path here, and then we'll just swap him around. Yeah, I think that's a better idea. Then what about these ones? They will be able to catch them as well, so then I'll have to recall her and put her over there, like that, and then the healer with our dragon. I'll boost everyone to like level 3-ish first. And then him also to level... well, I guess max, because he's attacking. Maybe... Fiend... no, he's not in range. I mean, how much health does he have? He has got like 1 million, 1 million. You know, he's got 1,560,000. Yes, but he's eating him hard, eh? Okay, but he might die. Whoa, ouch. Heal him. So we'll have to, like, the healer will have to... you'll have to aid. Okay, just, yeah. Healing first, yeah. Oh. There we go, okay. As long as he's healing. What's going on with everybody else? So, are we making it? Yeah, sort of. Because remember, the waves are infinite. Is it? Yeah, until he dies. They'll keep coming. Oh. Oh dear. Yeah, see, this isn't gonna work. If I can't... ah, I need more healers, yeah, but I can't buy more. Yeah, but I'm also trying it at the hardest mode, so... these guys. Okay, now I'll have to recall him again so that he can actually do some damage. Does he heal himself? No. Okay, how much damage did he take? Like 50,000. Whoosh, that's gonna take a while. No, it's gonna take a while. Well, I think the dragon... oh, come on, come on. I'm the Ice Mage. Oh. No, I'm not gonna make it. No. Yes, made it. Yes, no. They're too strong. Nah, we're not gonna make it there. This is too difficult. Because I want to get the perfect score, but yeah. No. Because the thing is with this game, like if you... Like with most tower defenses, either you get a perfect or you get like zero. Because your defense is either good enough to let no one through, or it's weak enough to leak, and then as soon as you start leaking, then it's over. See, okay, so we can go all the way. But the difference is rather big. See, that's 16 to 67, and this is 5 to 48 levels. Yeah, and I mean, there are some tough guys there, and then not so bad. Okay, so we'll go on easier. Same technique, well, unfortunately, I sort of have to do it, because even though I want to do maximum damage to him, I can't really. Well, maybe Fiend can help, yeah, Fiend can help. And...
Yes, you!
Oh, excuse me. Ooh, ouch. You. Yeah, see, he needs the healer here. Yeah, don't upgrade him. That's enough. I don't know, dude. Yes, it's so difficult. Because I want to cover maximum, so she can freeze both sides there. And then Marl, I guess, can be up here as well as the dragon can attack them both sides. Ideally, so we can. Okay, I'll go for it now. Is he in range of the healer? No. Have to move the healer again. And I'll have to also have to do that, which obviously costs a fortune. Is he even in range? Dragon's just sitting there like, ay. Keep me out of this, man. No, he can't attack him. Are you serious? He's out of range. What nonsense. I mean, you need to put Fiend at least, like, that you can cover more than... Ah, come on. This will be a problem. Like there? Well, at least you will be able to cover that. Oh, and if I had her like one more down. Do I get all the cash back? I don't know. There you go, that's ideal. Actually, because now hopefully she can attack. Ow. Yeah, it's very diff- now it's very difficult because of the hero mode business. Okay, so let's get at it, shall we? I mean, she can still get like two sides here. And, I mean, I should actually do it this way because he does the most damage, like single target damage. So it should actually be on him. So attack everything here, and then dragon will have to just catch everything here. No pressure, no pressure. Oh yeah, see, and he has a lot of loose health as well. He has like half the health. He has 700,000 now, so that also helps a lot. He's in range. No, he's not. Is it? Yeah, he's not in range. Fiend's range. Okay, but at least that one and that one is. She can cover two. So that helps. No, man. Attack him, attack him. Oh, why are you missing? You must attack. Attack them, attack them. Oh, fiends got it. Okay. Oh dear. Mm-mm. Fortunately, if there's few enough of them, I can do that. See, and now I have to recall again. I think just recall Moral, because he's a strong man. He can do a lot of damage. Plunge and cave. And then if everybody else is on, like, guard duty or... How's he doing? Oh, he's dying. Ooh. Come on. Marl is gonna die. No, don't die. Yeah, see, ideally you need like more healers now. Kinda have to put him here. So he doesn't die. Is he even attacking them? Nah, he's waiting. You can attack him from them for a very little, but... Ishman, this is I don't know how this is really struggling. Shall we use the bomb? I have to use the bomb. Otherwise. I mean, he's taking damage, it's just taking a while. What's going on over here? Is the dragon just doing very well? I should ideally put two there, you know. But this is hoping that he'll come back to this, he'll jump back here. And she can block at least two holes, so that's effective. Now I have a problem. Because now he's out of range of everyone. Except the Ice Queen. I mean, I guess the... Oh. Where do you want him? Like, over here. Well, he's doing okay over there, so... Actually, over here. Yes, this healer is an high demand now. Very high. There we go, that fireball helped out there. Oh! Killer, there we go. Yes, Fiend is on fire as usual. I missed her, yeah, I missed Fiend. Come on. Here we go. Nice. Marl is standing guard over that hole, but he's not really doing anything else. Yeah, but his range is the worst of the lot. You can't attack there. So it'll have to be Ice Queen, I guess. Or should I just leave it? Yeah, well, he's taking no damage now. Yeah, see, this is where you need more people. So like that, yeah, that he's in range. Come on, lightning, no. No, am I too late? No, I think I'm in time. It was close though. And move our healer back to heal over here, there you go. See, there he jumped back. Okay, now we can go back here. Do you want to leave her here? Nah, save the fire for the shadows. The healer again, recall healer, bring back, so he heals over here. I mean, it's okay, I mean, he's dying, especially now. Should I recall her and keep her there, because she covers that hole at least. Wait. Ish, that's expensive. I'm standing here. Where is he now? He's up here now. See, because now I have to move them. Move Marl, yeah, move Marl. Well, I guess I'll recall him as well. And recall him as well. Mr. Soth as well. Ah, oh, that is some serious damage. There we go. Oh, you. I did heal, but my healing is like almost non-existent. Ah, he's taking pain. Ah, he's taking damage now. Oh. There we go, that's how you do it. 300,000, huh? Yeah, 300,000 to go. Yes, the money's strong, yeah. Oh, yeah, I see them up there, I see them. I have lightning. I'll have to use my bomb. If I maybe use this quickly, it'll maybe on cooldown by the time the shadow worms come here. I hope so. Come on, guys. How do you get him? 200, 250,000 to go. Yeah, they're hurrying up. Yeah, they're hurrying up. Oopsie, my dragon fire is not on cooldown. Big problems. No, we have problems. Maybe I should just let everyone focus down on him. Nah, just delay as much as possible. Wait. But this dragon can breathe fire, and that fire goes through the... Oh, yeah. But yeah, that's also all of my special juice. There you go, they go down, down. Come on, come on. Yeah, I shouldn't have used fire. Should have waited. Oh man. No, no, I'm so close. No, why? No! This man is like such a small cooldown remaining. No, I'm not gonna make it, yeah. Unless I recall the dragon. No, there. Ah, got it. I forgot about I can do that. There, literally that. There you go, that was it. Ah, come on, so I'm not gonna get the perfect bonus. No, I'm not gonna get it. Yeah, but this location for the dragon wasn't good. Yeah, but this is such an awkward position because very few of my people can actually bridge that gap. I mean, look at this. Can the fire, can it actually reach that far or not? No, nothing. No one can reach that far. With the exceptions of my Ice Mage and Fiend. My Ranger. No one else can shoot him from there. That's very cheap. That is cheap. So I'll have to... I forgot that I can recall them and get energy back that way. Come on. Well, it's already too late. Yeah, it's already too late. Can I heal myself? Nah, that would be cheating anyway. Where is that guy now? Let's see. What the... Okay, well, at this point I just want to finish, so this is a mess. Recalling everyone. I know Marl is over there. Yes, I have to juggle these heroes. Okay. And my dragon, and my dragon. Oh, he has like no upgrades. Come on. Oops, there I used it again. Yeah. Shouldn't have used it. Oh, the man's almost dead, so... Well, I mean, relatively almost. I mean, gee, how much health does that guy have? We'll see now. He's got 8,000, 6,000, 4,000, 3,000. Come on, kill him. Liana survived the battle with injuries, yeah. Yes, she did. Well, we made it, yeah, we made it. That was very difficult. Because ideally you would have more of each type, so you would just spread them around more. Anyways, so... Okay, well, I'm glad we did it, yes. We actually got through that battle. Zelamir, well fought, Liana, but you're too late. The signal has gone out, and now the pit collapses, and we'll all give our lives to trap Estili Tinoch forever. You can't kill all these people. No. No! Okay, so this is the final battle. Ends the game. Ooh, extreme Eyes of the... Eye of the Flame. And this is Warlord's Triumph. We'll get something if we... Okay, well, let's see if we can do it in... yeah, I believe we can do advanced. Moral, what just happened? We are in the halfway world. The people, they are here. What, all of them? Everyone in the pit? I pulled them in. They are safe. Whoa, okay. But that's thousands of people. How can... Liana, you've been hurt. Oh, she has been hurt. You're bleeding. No, the blood. The seal is not complete. You can't let that blood... Estlitenor. Oopsie. Liana, Zelimir? Zelimir, I will not lie idly by and watch the monster I fought so long to escape. Elsa, you murderer, you think that we will... This is not the time. Either we kill him or all is lost. After that, you may take your vengeance. Oh, so we're fighting... But what's going on? Should I probably should still protect myself. I mean, how does this even work? Okay, we'll see now. Oh, we have epic music. Oh great, he has multiple health bars. An ancient legendary wizard. An ancient force long slumbering, now awakened, is Tilly Tinoch once ruled the known world as a self-proclaimed god-king. His power and malevolence are unmatched only by his unflinching patience. Okay, but it's going well so far. It is going well. I'm thinking of where to put Marl. Oh, see, he transforms. It's no use. His magic is protecting. What can we possibly do? Lady, we are here with you. Until now, you have been lending your power to others, but now we can lend ours to you. For the first time, Liana herself can be boosted. Use the power... Oh, I can boost her. Okay, but what does this do? How many times can I boost her? I don't know, boost her full, obviously. Okay, but what does this do? Maximum boost. I don't know. I don't know what that does. I boosted her, but what's the point? I don't really know. Okay, they're gonna... Where are they going to? Ah, just when I placed him. Okay, so now I should move Marl again. Recall, and you can start hitting him again. Recall my healer, I can heal him again. Sort of going okay. I'm still trying to figure out what's going on, but it's going okay. Just wait until they all spawn, yeah. They're gonna burn them. Please just get, please just get this dragon in a better position. Just there, like, there we go. Okay, left again, yes, now he has legs. Level 7. Now what? Well, now we have to go fight him again. But I can't. Hey, what's wrong? I can't put my people here. I can't, he's not in range. Whoops. Yeah, that's a problem. I guess I can put them all in here. And then... I'll put you here for now. And then, will she be able to reach him? Maybe on max level. Fiend will be able to hit him. So I should, I guess, should use Fiend then. Those ghosts, those ones are by far the worst. The shadows, yeah, they just go through. Ah, it's all on Fiend now, yeah. Okay, he moved. Oh, there's a tiny spot over there. Who can we put over there now? Well, yeah, I mean, he's not doing anything, so... I mean, and we have someone over there, so let's... Let Vice do the slashing. Yeah, he's getting there, I mean, he's doing the damage. Oh, ouch. Wait, get my healer back here. Call and heal there. What's going on? Now he has like a beard. Now, yeah, wait for wait for those ones. Okay, but they're coming out. Yeah, we might actually be able to do this, right? Is it? Yeah, we're doing okay. Yes, he's letting me have it. Oh yeah, there we go. That's his final form. Level 7. Yep. He moved again. Okay, Vice will hack at him then again. Well, you shouldn't put him there, you should put him here, where Mr. Healer can heal him still. There we go, kill him, Vice, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. There we go, 9,000. There we go. Estilitinoch, shall I speak to the dog in its own tongue? The rebel that begged me to be their god now shakes their fists at heaven, poisoning the air with empty threats. I had so hoped. No! In what world can you face me? I am Estilitinoch. You are one great being spread over many, but many are united in me. I am their conduit. We will all strike you down as one. Fool, this is my domain. You may be able to come halfway with feeble steps, but only I can walk the path of the spirit. What is happening? He has gone all the way into the other side. We cannot reach him from this halfway world. There is a way. Liana, you are like me. You can call others into this halfway world, but with all these people here lending us their power, I can feel it. With our combined power, I can enter the other world completely, and there we will kill the wretched wizard. You cannot do this alone, brother. Take me with you. No, the fault is mine. I will price the price alone. Rabble of fools, you think a dog can? Liana, now's the time. Concentrate. Go, Zelimir. Finish this. Liana and Zelimir were unharmed. Phew, okay, so Marl leveled up. Okay, so what's going on now? Congratulations, you can now start a new adventure with your old party. Face mutant enemies with new abilities, infuse your equipment with amazing new powers, and stock your library with many new books, cutscenes. What? Engage in numerous new side quests, additional cutscenes, and story. Unlock the developer's commentary, translate Isletinov's speech, meet new characters, and so much more. Go to the save screen and select New Game Plus on your old save slot. You can return to your regular game at any time. Oh, it's New Game Plus unlocked. Okay, but this is not the end. Oh, it's Zelimir stabbing Isletinov. Oh, and there he shatters. Oh, and then he also dies. Liana, the pit is collapsing. How long can we stay safe in this halfway world? Not long. If one of these falling boulders crushes me, we're all dead. Wait, if I sent Zelimir to the other world, maybe I can send all of us. What, all the way to the other side? Thanks, but I'd rather get squished in the collapse. No, it can work in either direction. I can send us back out of the pit, but still in our world. Well, you better hurry up and do it, because things are... Oh. Way to go, Liana. Oh, she teleported them. Does anybody here know about stuff like keeping limbs attached? Because my arm kind of feels like it wants to not be part of me anymore. Please, I did that to both my arms when I was 10, and I still won the fight with a series of well-timed kicks and a hidden knife attached to the tip of my shoe. Bam, shoe knife, sucker. I bet you didn't see that coming. Or anything else for that matter. You know, cause you just got your eyeballs kicked out with a 10-year-old with a shoe knife. Is there something wrong with me? My arm is still broken, right. That should do for now. We'll have to sling and splint it, and maybe construct some sort of hidden broken arm knife in a minute. But first, what are we going to do with all these people? There are thousands of them. We've got an whole army to feed. The local nomads aren't going to trade for scrap. Gala, you mortals. Elza, I command you to take these disgusting mortal baubles. They stink of your kind. Oh, it's cash. They've no place amongst the gods. Elza, thank you. What? You misunderstand me, mortal. That was a command. Remove these offensive items at once. Of course, mighty one. So what will you do now? I have enough of mortal doings for quite some time. I shall return to my own kind. I must find a mate to teach my children. These crippled wings cannot pass on the glories of flight. Farewell, great one. May you always feel the fire's warmth. And to you. I misjudged you, child of fire. Did she just... Well, we won't be starving, that's for sure. We discuss for days. Nomad caravans grandly trade food for our gold. The various leaders among the refugees are heard. But everyone is too glad to be alive to argue. It is still strange to breathe free air. Finally, all are in agreement. Liana, are you returning with us, Elder? I do not know. It is bittersweet joy to see this day. I never intended to live this long. Perhaps your redemption is not found in a single moment, but an entire lifetime. You are wise beyond your years, Liana. There is still much suffering and chaos in the world, and as such, ample opportunity for the Selene. But what of you, Liana? Can you return to the library? My old life in the library is a welcome refuge. for these adventures, and while it is strange to live without my powers, I'm glad to feel like myself once again. Yes, I had always wondered where these strange abilities had come from. I believe when Ezdel Tenoch tried to corrupt you, he poured a little of his own spirit into you. In refusing corruption, you used his power against him. Now he is dead, and his magic dies with him. It is strange, but I am not sad to see it go. At this point, simple life is an unimaginable luxury. May we all see such luxuries. But I keep you too long. You have much journeying to do. Farewell, Liana, until such time as we meet each other again. May it be soon and often, Elder. Elza, revered Elder, I owe you so much. If you would but accept the tokens of my gratitude. Elza, your people need that treasure far more than I. Then accept my invitation. Come see us when the Hall of Fire burns once again. Perhaps the wisdom of your Selendat will please the cosmic flame. I would be honored, Daughter of Fire. I must take my leave now. The way of Selendat calls me to the suffering. But we shall meet again. Farewell, Reverend Elder. Whoa, sorry. Farewell, Reverend Elder. May you always feel the flames of him. So. Elza, Liana. Liana, Elza. Are you sure you'll be fine without us? I fear for your safety without the might of the Quaid amongst your ranks. It's a long way to Ash. Bandits, wolves, or perhaps a light breeze could demolish you. And what of you? You no longer have any powers either. I'm a Quaid princess, born with blade in hand. I've practiced the arts of war my entire life. And though the frost was useful, I'm glad to see it gone from my heart. We shall bring glory to the flame as we always have, with sword and bow and strength of arm. I and the rest of my people shall return to our homes. We will find what is left of our world and build a greater one on top of it. It is good to see that you haven't changed a bit, friend. May you find luck in all your endeavors. And you as well, friend of the flame. May we meet again. Farewell. Vice, you. So what are your plans, Vice? Will you return with us to Ash? Are you kidding me? A life of wealth and luxury? Not while there's killing to be done. I've been talking to some of the nomad refugees, and they tell me there's this monster in the far north called the Eye of the Rock. He's got like 7 heads, each one with 7 eyes. I've never decapitated something with 7 heads. Plus, from there I can head a little east and beat the snot out of some of more of these blood cultist punks. I only need 3 more of their blood-soaked cloaks to finish my magnificent turban of violence. I'm glad to see you have a plan, but look at me, talking when there's act of random violence to be committed. Keep in touch. I think I'm almost going to miss him. Fiend, hey, I thought you were leaving with the nomads. No, I decided not to. There's a whole world out there, and maybe some other Gekka survived. If so, they're going to need all the help they can get. Or maybe I'll just, you know, wander around for a bit. I think Vice is looking for adventure. Really, he makes a tolerable comrade in arms. And he does owe me money. He went that way. Thanks, Liana. Anytime. Marl, Lady Marl. The Ash refugees are ready to leave when you are. What about you, Marl? Do you want to go back to the capital? These are my people. Besides, my debt still binds me, Lady. I will accompany you until I may repay it. Your debt is repaid, friend, or I release you from your word. Then may I accompany you as a friend? There are many dangers on the road. All of us would be glad to have you. And I would be glad to be with him. You know, it seems strangely boring to travel without something trying to kill us every other step. Well, I bet that tipsy tiger song would help us pass the time. Nice try, but I'm afraid I'll be too busy no longer being indebted to you and therefore never having to listen to such insane suggestions again. Really? Because I have a whole list of inane suggestions. Seeing as we won't be enjoying the Tipsy Tiger song, I might as well start going through them to entertain myself. 1. Stop wearing that purple skirt thingy. I was doing the purple skirt thing before you and it looks way better on me. Moral, hey. 2. Have small sugar gliders in your sideburns because, hey, who doesn't want sugar gliders? They could attack people who irritate you. 3. Name the sugar gliders righty and lefty, but make them on opposite sideburns to confuse your enemies. You've spent way too long around Vice. By the way, I've got a couple of hundreds of these, so it's going to be a very long walk to Ash. Moral. Oh, I'm a tipsy tiger. Okay, now on one foot in falsetto. Here we go, there's the credits. Okay. So now usually I sit through the credits after a playthrough, so we've played it through now. And it's gonna be a few minutes more, so I'm gonna sit through and watch the credits. You can obviously stay if you want to. If you're not on any four, if you don't want to, you can just skip. It's been fun. I enjoyed it. Oh yeah, this is the Redux one. I think I talked about that at the beginning. Great game, great game. They're making another one, Defenders Quest 2. You can go check it out on the website. I hope you enjoyed it. The playthrough, and yeah, thank you for your time, and I hope you have a great day. Yeah, there we go. And I think just out of tradition, we'll sit through the credits. Oh yeah, Legacy is the old. Okay, so someone did the tile and overworld art previously, and as well as a sprite art. Legal services, stock audio. Additional sound desire, David vs. Goliath, Death Stars. Man dude. DQHOL is, that's special thanks. Testing volunteers for Legacy. Okay, so there's only like... Oh, so these guys tested the previous one. And the one person's name is I Will Eat Your Cat. Great. Mushroom Hermit. William O'Dell, Rice, Elias, Code Libraries. What are Code Libraries? I'm not entirely sure. But, you know, it's probably what it says it is. It's a library of code. Okay, is that it? That seems like it. Okay, and then I guess we'll have to skip it then. There we go, that's the end, and now we can press start. And you can do New Game Plus if you want. And this does what? New game, more challenging quest while keeping all of your experience, skills, equipment, features as new enemy types, new side quests, more powerful equipment, and a greatly expanded journal. New side quests. Huh. Party progress is shared, and you can freely go back and forth between them without losing anything. Okay, so there you have it. I don't think I'm going to do it, because we've already been playing for 13 hours and 32 minutes, believe it or not. And yeah, then thank you very much for joining me for this, and cheers. I hope you have a good day.